It's easy to forget driving through a city what used to be there, even just a couple of years ago, even. Things change so quickly in this age of technology when building is so easy to do with a couple extra hands and when people are really desperate for the work. You turn down a street in downtown Albany, the South End. And things change pretty quickly. You drive up this street, like State Street, and right in front of you is the Capitol. This is the Capitol building. This is New York State. Things are always happening. I mean, things are happening in the Capitol, no matter if you like it or not. But have we paid attention to that happening and reflected how different the city has become? Driving through a city, I tend to forget that there were things here before these buildings existed, before you had a bunch of these businesses, these bars, these little restaurants, and this part of Albany was a different kind of downtown. I'm fascinated by this notion of downtown. What that means to a city. Is it the businesses that are encapsulated within it? Is it the neighborhood? Is it this plaza itself? That's a lot of people. That's a neighborhood. That's a couple of schools. That's movie theaters, supermarkets. And in essence, this plaza, in architectural sense, is just a wall. We can't get through. This is just the beginning of our vision. The city is a different place. It's a different animal. But I think we have the tools, educating ourselves further and figuring out ways to get around that wall and really make a difference in our community. We can do that.